It's an incredible journey. First, you focus on yourself. You focus on your gear, on your technique. Competition and on perfection. Then you get frustrated, then humble, and you have doubts, and you let go. It happens for the first time. You feel something's different. It's not your hands, not your plan. You listen. Simply some tap opens and a sheer endless ocean of ideas flows through you. And you play music. Not your ideas, not licks, just music. And then you get hooked, addicted to this feeling. And you feel deep gratitude and love. And then you lose it again. But there is always the instrument looking at you as if to say, come on, try again. I do. Every time.